take the toasted oat cereal, we steep it into the cream overnight, bring it out the next morning and strain it so it's all just that delicious ice cream and the cream infused flavor.